Sometimes the loss of one person, whether you knew them well or not, can make an impression on you, especially in a year filled with so much loss. Former General Hospital star Teresa Castillo remembers a young actress who recently passed away. "Life is so fragile," the actress shared on Instagram. "I just learned this phenomenal actress from an acting studio I attended has passed. The type of person you see perform once and just know they were going to be huge. She might have been younger than me. I doubt she knew my name, but I witnessed her magic. I've even gone back in my mind and compared my abilities to hers, thinking I'm not sure I'll ever be that good. And to think that the rest of the world will never get to see it just blows my mind. My heart goes out to all who knew and loved her. I'm sure her light shone even brighter in their lives. Count your blessings, folks. Life is so short." Castillo came to daytime fame on GH as mousy nursing student Sabrina Santiago. She eventually came into her own, took off the glasses, and let down her hair when she met and fell in love with Patrick Drake. After Sabrina lost her first child at near term, she went over the edge for a while but was brought back during her relationship with Michael Corinthos and redeemed herself. Sadly, she was strangled by serial killer Paul Hornsby, disappointing an array of fans. Castillo is now happily raising her two adorable children, both of whom were born during her time on GH. General Hospital airs weekdays on ABC. Check your local listings for airtimes.